March 1989, I was a contestant on Price is Right. Most humiliating day of my life. But I claim to be a victim of sexism. That is a sexist show. All the items up for bid is like hairspray, pantyhose. Guys don't know how much this is. I'm on contestant's row. I'm going, please, God. Let the next items up for bid be a six-pack of beer and a Playboy.